The focus in this drill is to minimize ground contact time and maximize ground contact force production. This will help you to be more explosive in all directions.